Crews in Moorestown have started demolishing the former Parks-Belk building. Leaders say it will take several days to tear it down. These are pictures the city posted on Facebook. Both Main Street and Cumberland Avenue are closed near that building. You'll remember the building was set on fire early last month. It took firefighters hours to put it out. The flames that gutted that historic building. Investigators arrested 33-year-old Jeffrey Cicerelli. He is now charged with arson.